The Dog and His Image. A dog with a bit of meat in his mouth was crossing a river. Looking down, he saw his image in the water. And thought it was another dog, with a bigger piece. So he dropped what he had and jumped into the water after the other piece. Thus, he lost both pieces, the one he really had, which he dropped, and the other one he wanted, which was no piece at all. This is a good fable for greedy people.